And he'll go to the line with 2.9 seconds to go.
Marshall's in the double bonus.
Browning from the short corner.
So Old Dominion will have to push down.
Oh, wide open. My goodness, a breakdown.
Elmore. And he'll go to the line with 2.9 seconds to go.
Elmore and Browning, when they're coming downhill, it makes it awfully difficult to stop.
Switch.
If he misses it, look for Old Dominion to call timeout.
And they do.
Fields was a decoy. Nice play. Didn't get it off, Dave.
Doesn't matter. The thundering herd march on.